Somehow I feel like this is one doctor that shouldn't be prescribing pills. How's the research going?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
This is obviously Harley Quinn, right? What is she trying to accomplish here?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Huh. Let us know if this doctor turns up anywhere else.
Of course.
To be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it.
Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets, supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally.
Co-opting the bat signal. There are lines you just don't cross. Belfry, are you seeing this?
Indeed, sir. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a spectacle of the event.
Spectacle's an understatement. This feels like a circus.
Now, I'm Dr. Q, the best version of me. Recover your power.
Satellite, do your thing.
Think if we blew off a bunch of fireworks and GCPD? Holy crap!
Maybe I'll just hit.
Robin! Belfry, the freaks have the theater on lockdown. Any ideas?
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
A secret back door to give adoring fans the slip?
Old actors never tell trade secrets, sir.
City's really let this place slide. There was a Batman musical? I wonder who played Robin.
Quick! Who am I?
Definitely not Batman. You're more of a sidekick, like that Robin kid.
Sidekick?
Whatever. Oh, no! Look at this guy!
That's done. Time to explore. What's this? Belfry, weren't there reports of a robbery from Daggett Labs recently?
There was a break-in the other night.
Looks like it was Harley. Daggett specializes in medicine, stuff that Harley would love to get her hands on.
Them like this.
Empty crates. Belfry, I don't see any explosives, but whatever the freak stole from Daggett, there's a lot of it.
All right, stay in touch.
Looks like Harley brought more than a few friends.
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Nearly there. Nobody needs this many mannequins.
Again.
only bad things behind that door.
Stop me from helping you. What do we say?
Oh!
Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
This is too much. Do you really believe that Harley Quinn wants to help you?
I bet you want to see it in action!
Does the data tell us what Harley's implant actually does?
They don't seem to be implanted with anything.
Good to know.
Guess it's time to get!
Thankfully, Dr. Q has an extra strength model. Why don't...
They broke you down! They destroyed your lives!
Seriously? Is this how you make friends?
That is why I gave all of my friends those implants. That will make them stop doing deal about these heroes. Now, I gotta be honest. I don't think you're ready for what I've been. That's right. That's what they deserve. So if you are, you would be supporting our...
So much for Harley's magic cure-all.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
I think Harley has bombs. Execute Echo Protocol. Belfry, can you disarm these bombs remotely?
They appear to be on a closed circuit, sir. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Counts.
Check this out!
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you've seen this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
Wait, I got an F in sidekicking? I really don't know how to take that.
So what'll become of Frieza's machine?
Harley's building herself an army with those implants. But what does she want with an army?
It would seem to me that it's Dr. Q who's causing all this chaos, no?
Aren't they the same person? Which means if we target Dr. Q's legitimate businesses, it hurts Harley just the same.
Sounds like a sensible plan to me.
All thanks to you, Alfred.
make this place safe to fly. Surveillance here. Scan the drones and I'll reprogram them so you can fly to this location. We don't know what you'll find in there.
Freaks are buying some pretty high-tech gear from the regulators. It has to be for Harley.
Let's shut them down.
We really have to make a deal with these guys?
This is the last thing we need to get for our job at the bank. at all.
There he is.
Should keep Dr. Q at bay for a while, at least. I hope there's fresh coffee back at the Belfry.
We updated the board while you were out.
This is not good. There are riots, like, all over Gotham. Well, Dr. Q invites all of her quinners to a wellness party. Wonderful.
They're up the bat signal or something. That'd flush her out.
It's Montoya.
I don't know what to tell you, Crispus. She's a soccer mom. Just get her in cuffs, man.
Hey.
Give me a sec. Nightwing, we got something weird down here.
Montoya, Harley's instigating these riots. Hold your line. We're coming to you.
How many of you bats are on this call? You know what? It doesn't matter. Just hurry.
Well, we have a target. Let's knock some heads.
I don't care what you have to do. Keep your barricade up.
Fun night?
Aren't they all?
That depends on your definition of fun.
There's still no sign of Harley. This is ridiculous. What do soccer moms and yoga dads need to riot for?
Maybe there's a sale on something they don't need. I'll, check it out.
Be careful. I'll have to do a lot of paperwork if you die.
Why is there an ice cream truck here?
Harley's plans are always so strange.
I see someone playing hero!
Free
Now what? I found a medical implant, Belfry. Sending you a scan.
The number is assigned to a type of neural implant. It's currently in human trials at Daggett Labs.
Guess Harley's running her own trials. I wonder why.
It stimulates the brain to remove inhibitions. There's a limiter feature, but one could override it.
Harley must be using these to make people lose control. I wonder how we turn that signal off.
Until the implant signal is disabled, these people are not likely to fear anything. Or anyone.
That's not good. The good thing about ice cream trucks is they're meant to stand out. The scan shows a signal coming from the ice cream truck. And it's not music. There we go.
I need you to get to Gotham General, now.
It's nice to be needed.
As much as I don't want to admit this, we may need your help here.
Guess I'd better have a look.
Even hospitals without...
I'm outside the damn hospital, Robin. We're going to rush in soon.
Don't storm the doors just yet. These people are civilians. Harley just did something to them. Can you keep the exit secure?
Crap. Fine. But I expect a full debrief later.
Belfry? Any thoughts on where Harley might be?
I see a security center in the hospital blueprints. She should appear on their surveillance cameras.
Stop for some ice cream first.
Oh, ain't that sweet. I'd love to stay and talk flavors, but I don't have a lot of time.
That song again. It'll be too soon. Harder than that.
Get to the party.
Somebody help us, please!
Quiet!
or I'm gonna smack
you. Sounds like the freaks are taking hostages.
All right.
You're in trouble.
Look at this guy. See that shit? Get him off me! Open my mouth!
I'm sending some citizens your way, Montoya. Take good care of them.
Got it.
Leaving me?
The security office should be past this chapel.
Brain, what would the bats think about making me wait?
I think you'd be proud of me. What was that, Harley?
Nothing. Just finishing up the decor. You're gonna be real excited.
Something tells me I won't be. Of course she hung up on me.
Uh-oh. Now, bye, Jeff. Take off.
What do we have here? Okay, she's on L3. Time to finish this. That jingle stuck in my head all day.
This is your last chance, Zero.
Those sparks could cause some serious damage.
You think you're scared? We'll find you. This party's about to get hot.
Does love to make a splash. And they're out.
It was a thing of beauty. Hey!
Well, this is gonna be loud. Them on remote control. Hand it over.
My turn.
Enough with the games, Harley.
As if. This has been in the works since Blackgate. Welcome to my party!
Kind of underwhelming, to be honest. Don't worry, just run. Fast!
Hey! Where are you going? You can't leave yet! You were having fun!
Sorry, Harley. Party's over.
Party's not over! over until I say it is! That's what I'm talking about! I don't think so.
All right, bring it.
Now I'm really mad. You ain't seen nothing yet. Taking me back to Blackgate. Like a gentleman.
I got you a taxi instead. Priority service.
But I think you're getting the hang of taking criminals off the street and stuff.
Thanks.
I got dozens in holding and a triage nurse who hates me. I'm just gonna blame you, cool?
It's what I'm here for.
Don't be a smartass. I'm gonna be dealing with this headache for weeks.
Sounds like you have it under control then.
Oh, yeah. I got a full desk of open cases, it says. God damn it! You tell anyone about this clown girl, I'll gag you!
Yeah.